Here's how you plug an open hold flute using a silicone plug. To get it in, lightly depress on the key and gently press down on the plug until it moves into place. To get it out, make sure that you're using something that's not sharp and won't scratch the flute. In this case, I'm using a simple cotton swab. Again, lightly depress the key and gently push down on that plug until it pops through. Then all you have left to do is retrieve your plug, and you're done.